boyfriend of a woman killed outside of a Manchester, New Hampshire bar has now been arrested himself. Police say 34-year-old Jeremy Winslow was arrested today while appearing in court on an unrelated charge. Police say he was in possession of cocaine and driving on a suspended license. Winslow and his girlfriend, Tanya Hall, were leaving a bar Saturday night when she was shot and killed. 34-year-old Justin Mora has been charged in her death.